Joseph prophesied again before he went north. Considering he was right about the collapse, of course we're paying attention to signs now. You better not be a false messiah.
The music. did that? Who's... Find what did that and kill it.
Prosperity would be rubble right now with
the highwaymen have set up a kind of cage fighting operation they use to recruit locals into their ranks. A runt named Irwin seems to be the man to talk to. You're a hell of a fighter. Maybe you can get your hands dirty and infiltrate their ranks.
Held us together at Prosperity. Thank you.
Back in one piece. Glad you're back, Captain. We got Joseph Seed on our side. I hope it didn't come at too high a price. There's something different about you. You've changed. But now the New Eden's attacking the Highwaymen. The twins are fighting a war on two fronts. We need to take advantage of this. We've done good work in Prosperity, but it's still not enough. We need more specialists. We need to invest some ethanol in our facilities. That's the key to getting Prosperity back up and running again. Once this place is at its peak, we'll be in a good spot to really take the fight to Mickey and Lou. While you're out doing that, I'm gonna do some recon, see if we can't get a foothold deeper in their territory. I'll meet you back here once you're done.
Bad as shit turned out, we survived a full throttle attack. Maybe the highwaymen will take us more seriously.
Get Eden's help. I've seen their chosen fight.
enough elbow grease to go around in here.
Yes, sir. We're ready to fly. Okay, so here's how we do this. The highwaymen set up strongholds wherever they collect rare resources. We'll fly in, and I'll drop you close by. Now, you need to find and grab this package. It's marked by pink smoke, but beware. The package has a GPS transmitter. So once you grab it and start moving, it won't be long before the highwaymen come after you. I'll radio you an extraction point and bring the chopper around to get you. Talk to me when you're ready to go. Me? Haha, I'm ready yesterday. We can come back from...
I'll tell you where to...
Thank you.
Okay, now listen up. Head to the beach to the southeast. It looks like a good place for me to land.
Can get the Peggy. It'll give us some breathing room to rebuild.
I heard stories about a wild boar named Horatio. Apparently, there's nothing that pig likes better than a fight. I wonder if you could convince his family to let you borrow him for a while.
We got like a cute little castle lifestyle going on here in Prosperity.
Why don't you keep your sense dealing with Eden? Don't let Eden hoodwink. There's a rumor of a Buckwild contraption over at the junkyard down that way. Anyone who spends that much time making something must be hiding something good. You should try and find it.
To you now.
Sure like this song.
Enemies over there! I'm all set to go.
Let's ride.
Thank you. like a veins on my ass, older than you.
I know what you're thinking. She's got the body of a 30-year-old, but a face like a scrotum that got left out in the sun. But whether you believe it or not, you're looking at the best shooter in what's left of this miserable planet. You can call me Nana. If you're here looking for a partner to teach those no-good highwaymen a lesson, then I'm interested. Oh, but you don't get my help for free. I set up a shooting range out here to keep my skills sharp. Show me what you're made of. Impress me, and I'll tag along while you teach these masked whippersnappers a thing or two.
Thought that was it for me.
All right, kiddo. Shoot a helmet and I'll start the countdown.
We gotta watch out for each other now, more than ever.
What do you know? That's the last one down. This one's trickier! Shoot a helmet to start the second round! One down!
I never want to see the inside of a bunker for the rest of my days.
Only half the duckies left!
Hunting game used to feel like a chore, but now I'd give anything to have that kind of freedom again.
That's the bunny! Not too shabby, not too bad. Nice shooting, Tex! Seeing someone good out here is a breath of fresh air. I'll be tied up in a tree and left for the bears. You're a damn good shot. But I got something for you only I could crack. You climb up that silo and wipe your feet, mind you, and get a better vantage nice and high. I'll send up some balloons as targets. You wouldn't believe the squeaky wheels I had to grease for the helium gas. Impress me and hit the balloons as they go up. In all the years since the dust went up, I'm the only one that's been able to get them all.
I think we're gonna make a difference.
wounds to release the rest. Oh, like a soft baby gunshot.
I'm not just out here because of my dad. I want to help people. Revenge won't fix things.
Aria 3! Oh, Kido! That was real nice! You got some spark to you, and no mistake. More than I expected. And when there's too much spark, oh, that's how you get wildfires. How about we try something trickier? After all, balloons and helmets don't shoot back, now do they? Oh, try this one on for size.
I'm switching spots.
Bad, kiddo. You make me feel warm with hope for the future and all that bunk. Gotta admire them that can improvise in a tight spot. Cause courses is easy. Targets that don't scurry around are honey cake. Now, moving targets, oh, loud, rude, hyper-violent, disrespectful hooligans, those are some targets. You? Boy, you're sharp, quick-witted, and a lightning shot. Quite the combination to have in a respectful young person. I don't see it too often these dusty odd days. Everyone needs someone looking out for them out here. Even me, once in a blue moon. You consider me part of the family. I'll look after you, kiddo. Maybe I'll collect some more highwaymen skins for the quilt I'm making. Ah, you'll never know if I'm kidding.
Recruited Nana to work against us. Nana's a real cool old lady. I was honest. she come hang with us.
Good, let's go. Okay, I'm in.
Don't let the siege get you down, Cat.
A friend of mine used to live around here. Tricked out her bunker to keep the highwaymen out and her supplies in. You have to see it. Just be careful.
That was too close.
Yours wasn't the first train to get fucked up around here. There's an old wreck on the bridge. People still find good things there. Gotta be good with heights, though.
been taken back to the radar station. It's restocked with ethanol, but watch for alarms. It'll call an enforcer.
What's that? You're the baddest stud bus on 2 feet.
Thank you. never
drop all our communications. It's been hell.
The forge has been retaken by the highwaymen. If you try to take it back, keep an eye out for alarms. If you get detected, they'll call an enforcer.
Oh, yeah. Certainly.
A while back, a group went to try and salvage supplies from those sinkhole caves. At least one of them didn't make it back.
Supplies are still in there, so if you don't mind...